你这拿的是什么呀？
She put in cup.
Hello, like, share, subscribe. Binge my videos right here. And let's get into episode 2-3.
那、这次委托任务是弄到一种特殊的调味秘方。照片里的两个人原本共同经营一家连锁面馆。
Is we not gonna speak about Emma?
Changing the back of my mind. Flew like it was on the fly
You would think he'll start cussing him out about that whole situation. Yep.
原来你比我还幼稚。准备。
I still think, you know, it's like bullshit to keep him from knowing the truth.
那现在岂不该
Oh, so...This is gay too. This is what I'm into.
You're a nigga? What?
赶紧跟进厨房看看。
Now, I did get a comment to say that this would be the, like, the less active one, but after this is an emotional roller coaster.
林真，你这拿的是什么呀？
She put in cocaine? Is that like a nigga?
原来是女老板啊。
How dare you?
省省力气吧，啊。
女人怎么了？女人有手有脚有头脑，男人没羞没臊没节操。这些货
，For real, it's a fucking annoying, bro. All these weird ass niggas.
那你呢？
我的乐趣就是欣赏你吃面时的幸福表情。
白痴，说了不能随便加戏。
Be who you are.
这张照片是没戏了。
Hopefully she's not putting crack into the noodles.
找找看有没有秘方的线索，
主厨，我们追加一条现场证人。
You just gonna leave the groceries up there?
我们还在尽力从蛛丝马迹中寻找线索。
多等多久了？现在不知道他躲在哪里，正秘密筹备呢。
哎呦，这么难的委托。
You fuck up a whole relationship just because of what you put in there.
就算你看不到希望，但也不代表不存在希望。来吧。
Oh, now he's in you's body.
原来这张照片是林真拍的。
是的，但可惜的是，十二小时内都没什么有价值的线索。
Oh, it's Lynn, my bad.
但为什么你就不能尝试去适应、去改变、去成就更伟大的梦想？所以才需要更多的钱、更大的团队、更好的资源来帮助我们。
Lord.
为了扩大影响力，当那么做我的品牌名称都愿意使用的时候，这家面馆就已经不再属于我了。
怎么样，在手机里有找到和秘方相关的信息吗？
啊，找遍了，没辙。
哎，那儿还有一种叫香花草的植物，这不光花好看，味道还特别好闻。
当地人会。
Oh, that's what it is. At least it's not crack.
应该没有推论错，而且因为是土配方，所以鲜有人知。
不会错，就是他。终于被我找到了。
Oh, this bitch, you lost a fucking friend over a recipe.
哎呀。可惜某人没尝过，无法感同身受啊！
滚！
这应该是在大学宿舍里照的吧？等会儿乔林那丫头来了，让她赶紧还回去。
Those college students, they look younger than that.
Be who you are, for your pride.
哎，等等，我爸妈硬是要我从老家背了一堆土特产来学校。
Oh, so that's why she was like, you know what it is, but you still ask.
说香花草的味道能唤醒人最美好的记忆。
This soundtrack go crazy. 哦 okay. Oh, wait, damn. She was good for her age. Oh.
今年九月的投河女尸案原本已经
Oh, we getting back into it.
但不论死因为何，还是希望我们身边的女性朋友们。一定要加强身心健康和自我保护意识。
I don't want to rule out nothing, but I'm pretty sure the sister is smart, bro.
这个人是 谁？
我也正想问他，为什么要偷偷摸摸跟踪你？
Don't laugh, you can't laugh.
那是我人生中最难忘的一天，输了比赛，错过初恋，最后还跟我……所以，我想给过去的他们各自带几句话，来弥补我留下的遗憾。
I don't get why. I guess it would be like a human thing to have an obsession about somebody. You know, that somebody was something that you really loved at the time.
The fuck are you talking about?
这受伤得靠你顶上。在场下没事的时候就做足热身，时刻保持运动状态。
这种小地方来比赛，哎
，Bro, why they outfits cooler than ours, bro? I swear, I was like, nigga.When did they start playing soccer indoors?
我不是近视，戴眼镜反而看不清，能不能摘了？比赛没你什么事，给我老老实实坐满全场。
Damn, where y'all playing basketball at? In the hood? Nigga, is this a street game of basketball?
赵总行吧？
陈潇，别打闪光灯。
Oh shit. Fuck me. Damn it. Oh.
刚才是他们的队友在场下拍照打闪光，我被晃了眼才撞上的。
Put me in, coach.
靠你了。喂喂，陆光，这也在计划之内吗？我到底是上还是不上啊？过去已经被你打乱，在输掉比赛这个节点发生之前的事。
Wait a minute.
He Michael Jordan, you niggas.
新来的，别愣在那儿了。二打二缺个人，来不来
？That's how he met him. Met his boo.
别得意忘形了，比赛结果不能改变。
He's gonna win this, bro.
为了他，那狗屁不是。
这种情况还硬要传。
Damn, that's embarrassing. I was just beating their ass before that, so why are you telling me something? That ball must be luck.
你体力透支严重，技术动作已经变形，好好休息一会儿。
啊！
刚孝玉已经帮我做了应急处理，现在该换我上场了。
Why fuck up your leg even more?
如果现在不上，可能以后就再也没有机会了。我们镇子本来就不大，能给学校的
I guess
学校本来也懒得管，但最近准备扩建校舍，
不代表我们
的感情不行。 It's better when we were younger. You were my boo.
Don't laugh, you can't laugh
I thought they were childhood friends by the way they was acting.
程教师，别忘了你现在还活在过去，活在别人的世界里。
A foul for that shit? And I was like, maybe he blowing the whistle because, you know, the other team get the game. I don't watch it. I'm good at playing sport.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now.
队长。没事吧，程教师，别忘了我们的约定。
Sorry, here he go again. I bet it's gonna be an elbow, a knee.
什么？他们滞空这么久
？Damn. That nigga full on slap.
兄弟，不好意思啊。想过来协防的，没想到踩着你眼镜儿。
He hit him with that Michael.
到此为止吧，这已经是最。
You know he's not gonna stop here. That's why I said you should just
Thank you.